In the eyes of the student body, she was part of my identity. The point is, in a group, everyone acts pretty much the same. She looked just like 100 girls at Micah High. No banners, no people,